we're going to do the first figure of the Jack Canny Half Set. It's very, very simple. It starts with a dance at home, one turn at home for four bars, and then one for the rest of the four bars, it's a half a house. So it's sort of like at home and then you move across. So you actually start the main part of the figure in the opposite position. All right, so let's just dance that through. So after three, one, two, three, dance at home, one, two, three, halfway, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Lovely. Now, we're going to do the Clare Cosy. So this is a nice little move that requires us to have a little bit of room in the middle. And Martin and I will just demonstrate the move to start with. So we advance, but what happens is the gent isn't going to advance very far. He's more or less going to be dancing on the spot. It's the lady who's going forward. So we go. One, two, three. Then, right arm up for the lady. She's going anti-clockwise, facing the gent. That's three, four. And then we're dancing to our left. Right? Five, six, seven, and eight. Ooh. So, yes. So it's a turn and a bit. So you need to start getting that rotation happening. So let's both try that. So don't get too close. Yeah, we need to have a bit of room. After three. One, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. One, two, three. To the left. To the left. To the left. To the left. Lovely. Okay, that's the move. So we're going to do four of those.
All four?
Yes, so we're going to go all the way back to place. After three. One, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. Late turn. Two, and to the left. Whoa! Okay, alright, that's okay, that's okay. Again, after three. One, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. Turn to the left. One, and two. And three, and four, advance. One, two, one, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. One, and two, and three, and four. And that's basically the figure. We're just going to repeat all of that again. So we start from the beginning, we do a dance at home, halfway across, and then we repeat the Clare Cosy and we do a house to finish. And that's the whole dance.
Okay.